All right, this time we're doing various national fighting styles. First up is Texas.
Stars at night are big and bright. Deep in the heart of Texas, the prairie sky is wide and high. Deep in the heart of Texas, the coyotes wail along the trail. Deep in the heart of Texas, the rabbits rush around the brush. Deep in the heart of Texas.
Filtration system from Fumex.
Not a no bad little start. All right. Next up, we're going to Ireland. Little Johnny Cash, Danny Boy. Ireland's known for being a pugilistic boxing country. So that's what we're doing here. We're taking three steps right with three jabs, three steps left with three jabs.
Boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses fallen. It's you. Must go, and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. But if you come and all the flowers are dying, and I am dead, as dead I will may be, you come and find the place where I am lying, and kneel and say an Ave there for me, and I will know though soft ye tread above me, and then my grave will richer, sweeter be, and you'll bend down and tell me that you love me, and I will rest in peace until you come to me.
Good little burn in my forearms, especially at the moment.
Say you want to look.
All right. Next up, we're doing Karate Kid, Wax On, Wax Off, Paint the Fence, to the theme from Karate Kid 2, Glory of Love. And we're going to step back and forth while doing this just to get a little extra cardio. From the side to side.
Just in time I will save the day. Take you to my castle far away.
so good for core, ankles, and feet. Stand on one foot. Bit of a shorter breath. My shoulders are dying though.
En Mercado Libre sabemos.
Alright, now we're doing a little Bruce Lee action. We're going to rotate between nunchucks, hopefully standing on one foot, and karate kicks. This is one of his most famous scenes from Enter the Dragon. Let's try the kicks. Watch the scene instead of myself.
Oh, don't hit back.
That's the master Bruce Lee, bitch. You're not ready. This feels so good for hamstring flexibility. Can't even tell you. Hurts. Get him, Bruce. Get him. But in a good way. Oh. We're gonna go nunchucks. Standing on one leg. We're gonna step back and forth, but I can't do the one leg, it's too hard. Thank you. as Master Bruce, bitch! Whoa. Schwa. Fa. Fa. Little side. Fa. Fa.
O'Hara's treachery has disgraced us.
Fa. Qua. Yeah. All right. Last one. We're gonna fight like the French. We're gonna surrender. And we're gonna watch Monty Python search for the Holy Grail, the scene where the French people are insulting him. I love this scene. Surrender! I surrender!
Hello!
King Arthur, and these are my knights of the round table. Whose castle is this?
This is the castle of my master, Guido Lombard.
Go and tell your master that we have been charged by God with a sacred quest. If he will give us food and shelter for the night, he can join us in our quest for the Holy Grail.
Well, I'll ask him, but I don't think he'll be very keen. He's already got one, you see?
What?
He said they've already got one.
Are you sure he's got one?
Oh, yes, it's very nice, sir.
I told him we already got one.
Well, can we come up and have a look?
Of course not. You are English type, sir.
Well, what are you then?
I'm French. Why do you think I have this outrageous accent, you silly king?
What are you doing in England?
Mind your own business.
If you will not show us the Grail, we shall take your castle by force.
You don't frighten us, English pig dogs. Go and boil your bottom, sons of a silly person. I'll blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King. You and all your silly English kings.
What a strange person. Now look here, my good man.
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper. I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster, and your
father smelled of elderberries.
Is there someone else up there we can talk to?
No. Now go away, or I shall taunt you a second time.
Now this is your last chance. I'd be more than reasonable. Fetch in a mush.
What?
Fetch in a mush. If you do not agree to my commands, then I shall...
Jesus Christ!
Right. Charge!
Thank you.
Marshal Arg, our quest is at an end. God be praised. Almighty God, we thank thee that thou hast vouchsafed to us the most holy. Jesus Christ!
Hello, dappy English kniggets and Monsieur Arthur King, who has the brain of a duck, you know. So, we French fellows out with you a second time.
How dare you profane this place with your prince? I command you, in the name of the Knights of Camelot, to open the doors of this sacred castle to which God himself has guided us.
How you English say, one more time, Mac. Unclog my nose in your direction, sons of a window dresser. So you think you could out-clever us French folk with your silly knees bent running about advancing behavior? I'll wave my private parts at your aunties, you cheesy lot of second-hand electric donkey bottom biters.
In the name of the Lord, we demand entrance to this sacred castle.
No chance, English bedwetting types. I'll burst my pimples at you and call your door-opening request a silly thing. You tiny-brained whappers of other people's bottoms.
If you do not open this door, we shall take this castle by force. In the name of God and the glory of our... That settles it.
Yes, the padlock of this time and can't be approaching any more. Or we fire arrows in the tops of your heads and make castanets out of your testicles already.
Walk away. Just ignore them.
No, remainder, an illegitimate-faced butterfolk. And if you think you've got a nasty taunting this time, you ain't heard nothing yet, daffy English pinnigget.
Do you want to master machine learning and skyrocket your career? My name is Kirill Ermenko, and I've helped thousands of people just like you learn machine learning and take their skills to the next level with my Udemy courses. I've been teaching machine learning for over 5 years, and today...
We don't care, buddy. All right, as you can see, I definitely got a good sweat going. That was the easiest workout so far. Of course, it could be that I'm getting a little bit better shape, so it feels easier. That was a longer workout. Just washed my sheets and towels today. So let me not get them finished like we always do. 30 total, 10 leg lifts, and 10 pulls. 1, 2. Always feels so good. Really good to stretch after a workout anyway. Now the pulls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Man, this feels so good. It hurts, but like it's in a good way. 12, 13, 14, 15. All right. That wraps it up. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, you can take breaks and go at a slower pace. Hit pause. You can do it without the weight, the empty tequila bottle, and the garbanzo beans. Just do something every day. You'll feel better, and you'll live longer. Thanks for watching.